finding face mask with your risk-free trial.
To get your risk-free 60-day trial of Proactive Solution, call 1-800-763-4812. That's 1-800-763-4812. 1-800-763-4812.
Alvella Lyant makes the edge of your seat better.
Yes, yes, go, skate, go, yes!
What's Dave doing?
He's in Vancouver.
Vancouver? I can hear him in the computer room.
Defense, defense, defense!
Trust me. He's in Vancouver.
Experience the thrill of the 2010 Winter Games with Bell Alliant High Speed for just $29.95 a month. Guaranteed for 12 months. Certain conditions apply. Bell Alliant, the edge of your seat just got better. Official supporter of the 2010 Winter Games.
We'll give you a hug because we love you.
Why are people always hugging Jim Gilbert? Well, that's because Jim Gilbert is Canada's huggable car dealer. So when you need a new-to-you car or truck, hop on over to Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals. It's a novel concept, but at Jim Gilbert's, they actually do what they say, which explains why people are always hugging Jim Gilbert. Have you hugged your car dealer today? Well, you should get on over to Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals, 283 St. Mary's Street, Canada's huggable car dealer.
St. John's number one choice for today's best music.
Number one choice.
97.3 The Wave.
Welcome back to the E-Talk 20. Here's your host, Ben Mulrooney.
We are so happy to have Adam Lambert in studio with us tonight for the E-Talk 20. Adam, thanks so much. Runner-up on American Idol last year and huge star in music right now. Let's talk about For Your Entertainment, your album. If you had to sell it to someone right now, on the spot, you're on TV with the ShamWow guy. Sell me For Your Entertainment.
Oh my God, infomercial style. Yeah. I don't know. I would tell them that there's something for every person and every mood on this album. I purposely created an eclectic collection of music, nodding to classic and glam rock of the 70s, mixed with contemporary dance pop music, and everything in between. A little 80s in there. Lots of glam. Everything's very showy and sparkly and fun and over the top. And then there's a few songs on there that are reflective and a little more emotional, a little more subtle. So
people talk about coming off of American Idol that it is a double-edged sword, that you want to separate yourself from the show all while not alienating your fans. Mm-hmm. Did you have to consciously plan out something when you were putting this together?
No, I actually did have to consciously plan that. I knew that I gained a lot of my credibility on Idol doing mostly classic rock from the 70s, with the exception of, Mad World, which is an 80s tune. Yeah. So that little new wave influence in there too. But ultimately, I wanted to create something that was current and now, and it was the type of music that I would want to listen to. I listen to 70s rock music for the vocals and for the melodies, but not for the production and not to dance, really. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to kind of blend the two together. That was the conscious effort.
Well, you are our celebrity co-host today, so I'm going to relax in the back while you introduce this first song.
All right. Moving up one spot to number 15 this week, here's Headley and Don't Talk to Strangers on the E-Talk 20.
She was a bottle blonde, she had a sevens on. When I think about it now, just a cougar on the prowl. She was hotter than hell, had me under a spell. Got that ass doing yoga, didn't care that she's old. I got off the stage, ended up at a place. We were burning up the bed, fire needed to be fed. Morning sun hit. I'll show you a trick or two to teach you something new. Full of Bacardi and Botox, she's 40 and so hot. The light of the day had something different to say. My head started to spin when I saw her son walking in. I bet he felt like a fool, cause I knew him from school. I remembered when my mama said, don't talk to strangers, don't do all the thinking. Just like mama said.
on stage.
Hey, pretty lady, it's crazy. You're almost twice my age.
I wanna dance on your body the way I shake it on stage.
Hey, pretty lady.
Talk 20, that was Headley and Don't Talk to Strangers. It's up 1 to 15 this week. All right, Adam Lambert, thank you so much for being here. We're going to continue with the questions. Paula is gone. Ellen is in. Simon is leaving at the end of the year. What do you make of all the changes? Idol was a consistent beast for years. Mm-hmm. And then in the past couple of years, so many changes so quickly. What do you make of all that?
Well, I know that they changed their executive producer. This last year, my year on, was the first year with a new producer. So I think that kind of started some transitional stuff. I think Paula is going to be missed. She's incredible. I think she rounds out the judging panel because she provides so much positive reinforcement, mm-hmm. which I think is just as important as the intense critiques. I think Ellen's going to be great. Mm-hmm. She's awesome. It'll bring a different perspective. I think Simon's irreplaceable. I think he's brutally honest, and that's actually very helpful and entertaining to the audience at home. I don't know who's going to replace him. But I think ultimately people tune into the show because they get invested in a contestant. So I think it'll do very well.